4 months on the seven seas leave their mark. A voyage on which the sherry casks are exposed to the rocking of the waves, unbearable heat, and extreme cold. A journey that ends when the equator is crossed once again, and the sherry casks return with a refined aquavit, a Line-Aquavit.